There, looking aggressive. Zach lets it go. Zach, hit that one, I think. Oh, no, nope, that one bounced.
Oh, that one's okay. No aggressive, fine. This kid, he hopefully will be the most exciting match of dodgeball.
Oh, we see Snow hit out there. Laziak, that one pops up.
Oh, right ahead. Yeah, but the way to catch.
He's stretching out in one hand to another. Wow.
Look at him.
So Snow had just been hit out, gets caught right back in. Fortunate bounce from Canada.
That was oh,
Kirkler can't find it.
Almost Kirkler. Right there, but that was a really great play by Canada's. You see Canada win every game. Every game they do win, they want to see each other.
You see Kong and Shang on the wings protecting their team. A lot of back and forth.
A lot of acrobatics floating in the air. It's really fun to watch.
Laziak with a shot. But he gets hit on the counter, so he does not get sacked.
Oh, they're going to trade out a ball.
And Chu with the block. No, Chu called out. Doesn't like the call. But they got Garcia Silvera as well, and you see what minutes elapsed. Canada with the 3-2 edge. You see Shang with the block. Yong. He's fine. Snow with the ground on the ground! Wow. Bringing Burglar back. Cerruto in as well. Pionk still in it. Going for Burglar. Two players were built pretty similarly. Pionk with that wicked low sidearm. Alright, Jeff Snow decides to share a ball with Burglar. Burglar's throw bouncing low. Pionk giving Chris something. Doesn't take it. Shot clock is on him now. Four balls on his side. See.
Block. Block and
good blocks.
Yeah, with the arm. Ooh, for a second I was like, Cerruto, watch out. He's the one who flanks.
He's trying to stay safe in the corner, making himself so small. Oh, Snow going for the counter there.
He's trying to not connect.
It's hard to hit Pionk when he's turtling behind the balls like that, so I think Canada's trying to draw him out, wait till he gets bigger, wait till he presents more of a target. And they found him on that one. 1-0 start for the Canadians.
We do not, the crowd's great, it's just, got the home support advantage here.
Hosting the World Dodgeball Championships 2017. There's a catch by Pionk.
Oh, and Burglar out.
Close back and forth. Garcia Silvera and Burglar out as well.
Brannigan taking a really good shot, but he did not connect.
So the six Malaysian players. Shooting going for Houston. That one pops up. Houston's trying to shoot one before he actually goes dead. That just ends up giving up some ball control, by surprise. You receive two balls into the middle by Canada, but they miss. You see a couple throws from Riddickin. Stays in bounds.
Oh, really good look. Really good look there by
that is Giatere.
But I did not connect. Riddickin's like, yeah, that's what you get.
Riddickin going aggressive again. Copperwood's trying to protect him. And he does. So far. Two balls in hand from Canada. Four in hand from Malaysia. And they find Riddickin in the shins.
Jonah.
Going for Copperwood.
Captain Jonah. Left on the court.
Look at that. Huge catch, but now Pionk looking for him. And there's a hit. That was Shang. Finding Copperwood while he was low on the ground.
Shang taking the hit. Pionk distracting just enough. I like to pretend like one day I will fit into it.
It's inspiring.
I also pretend like I can play with it.
Laziak with the fakes. Snow with the counter.
Fantastic shot on Zach.
Garcia Silvera, the one to let that go. The counter from Q. JT missing Wu, missing Lazyak as well.
John Wu, my other on my short list for MVP as well. Still, my petition is still being.
John Wu did get hit there. They find Garcia Sierra. There, looks like it was a note on the return. Canada, four balls coming up. And we see some back and forth. They managed to get Shang in the wing. 13 minutes left in this first half. 1-1 still. June narrowly dodges and see the counter there onto Jeff Snow to his teammates. Oh, that's a good exchange for the Malaysians. Cerruto and Koplowitz both hit out, and it's just Michael Lazyak. Let's one go.
Coach is saying crown. Refs are saying.
I think they're just checking to see if it got him in the knee or if it was a clean block.
I mean, for sure.
Lazyak comes out firing.
Strong arm there.
He's got a rocket.
June is just so nimble. He's just hopped right over it.
Woo! See, June, great pressure from
him. These are great pumping kicks. Great pressure. Prevented him from fully gaining control over.
Lazyak. Whoa! Stays in with a bit of a smile. Now we see Jim looking for Lazyak. Takes the counter. Crowd enjoying that. John with the block.
John with the block. That was one of them making it until they got the shot. Lazyak's hit.
John's shot blocked by Lazyak holding the two balls. And John returns the favor.
Two really strong players in the Malaysian side. Also, two like acrobats basically on the court.
Chu absorbs that ball.
Oh, wow.
Lazyak's still in it. Looking for the ball. John, great dodge.
Speaking of, now they are calling him out. Are they calling him out? One ref thinks, the other ref is saying, absolutely no way. Safe, safe, safe.
Now we see the Malaysians coming to line, avoiding that shot. Lazyak with the catch, he gets it as well.
Lazyak now bringing in Wu.
John Wu back in.
Clearly a crowd favorite here. Clearly, wow, a crowd favorite, John Wu.
Wu misses high. June.
June with the hit catch.
Yes.
Being the most honorable of men, takes it out. Lets everyone know, don't worry, I did indeed get out.
In the first half. See a hit on to Giazzer. Burglar missing high.
Going for that opportunity there. Oh, and Burglar open. Nope.
I think Burglar, yeah, it looked to me like his foot was on the line.
It looked like it to me. I couldn't tell if it was like touching the ground though from here.
Yeah.
Because you don't touch the ground or the line. Otherwise, you wave your hands over it. Oh, nice thing there. Pushing it back. Oh,
what a catch! And another! Cerruto and Eustace, whoa!
Cerruto is pumped and he's getting the crowd pumped.
Now we see the throws, the counterattack. Missing, that one bounces before it finds Robert CK. Jeff Snow traded out. Canada to the line, those are missing. We see Kirby sliding to the ground, safe for now. Eustace and Garcia Silvera manning the corners. Shang, Kirby, no, it's CK. Throws.
Oh, wow.
Garcia Silvera head out.
From the in the air. Oh, Radican again with the catch.
And it's down to Shang on the Malaysian side. He's ready.
Lock in. That was his hit. It's hit. Canada takes it. The crowd goes wild. It is loud in here, ladies and gentlemen. I'm sure you can hear that at home, but wow, it is loud. 4 seconds left on the clock. first half, anything can happen.
Garcia there.
And everything will.
Houston and Garcia Silvera maybe looking for those extra shots. They didn't want to give up.
They are very aggressive players, and it's working for them.
We see a couple of shots. Missing the mark, and now there's a counter. Whoa. Close on Burglar and Cerruto. Now we see. Oh, that shot finds Robert CK as he goes low. We see a counter. There's a catch by Eustace. He squares up to that ball. Kirby walking off as well. Malaysian players trying to stay calm here. We've got 6.5 minutes left in the first half. That is not disappointed in terms of drama. Zach at the line, lets it go. And big fakes from him. Oh, and he tags Zach. Shank as well. It's just Jim. Ranikin. Jim playing a calm and collected. The shot clock is on him. Garcia Silvera posturing aggressively again. Houston's on the other wing. Garcia Silvera takes the shot.
There
was a whistle. Houston was hit. After that whistle.
Still out. Guns. Canada is going to come out in response to that.
We saw Jim there confirming the hit.
So, as a favor to me, they all agreed to keep this a real close game. Malaysia kind of grouping together a little bit staggered. They usually feel like they're a little better at it. That was a. Oh!
That's a good one, Snow!
And
oh my goodness! Minutes and 15 seconds in this first half. Canada with a lot of momentum. Now, coming to the line. See Garcia Silvera let it go.
The last second.
Oh, hit the burglar makes it catch. Wow. Malaysia putting that right on the torso where
the catching is just. Oh!
We see Kirby hit out.
Wait. Why is he safe? They crossed the line, and therefore, they were dead. The throw did not count. Well, we learned that earlier.
Shang and Kirby still on the court. Crowd reacting a little premature. Oh, no, Kirby is.
Well, the ref, one ref calling him safe, one ref calling him out, and it is he went out on his own, so we're checking things out.
Yeah. Silvera wants to. Okay, Eustace got it out. That was a great throw by Shank. Garcia Silvera with a clean block. Shank. It's on the knee this time, though.
Shank is going for it. He's like, he's not letting him keep this advantage, or he doesn't want to let him keep this advantage.
Cerruto and Ranikin. Two shots, missing the mark. Shank looking for Ranikin on that one.
Oh, he did that cool thing again where he takes three balls and pops one up, so he essentially deflects. He couldn't save him. That's really cool. I'm going to try that. Unsuccessfully, I'm sure. Oh!
Cerruto
and Shang.
Cerruto and Shang is going to get
him. Oh! Look at him pump it up the crowd before he throws.
Cerruto. Good clean block there. Crowd is excited. Shang.
Crowd is excited. Shang. Cerruto. Two amazing players. 1:56 left on the clock. But this will end before that, that's for sure of that.
Canada up 3-2 now. They're going to want to go into the second half with a 2-point lead if they can. Close.
Close, close, close. Woo!
Wow!
Nice job done by Cerruto.
Loose throw from Shen. Cerruto with an amazing dodge.
Wow. Oh, my heart is racing. The crowd is about to go wild either way. Nice block by Cerruto again. Are they pushing this into overtime? Or sudden death?
Blocked by Shang.
The Canada is trying to push this into sudden death.
He looks for the catch.
Cerruto went for the catch. He seemed so confident when he started that catch, and then he just kind of pulled back last second.
Yeah.
Guys, this is the thing.
Awesome. Bounces that one into John Lee's grasp. Avoids the counter. Counters on Malaysia.
I really help him out here.
He's just in the air. Burglar gets his head all the way wrong.
Knock is nailed.
Knock hit in the air. Burglar, that one bounces.
Attempt, but it did not connect.
Roberts, okay. Roberts the one taking that throw. Garcia Severa looking, missing. Wow, great dodge. Burglar hit out.
Burglar.
Ooh.
Ooh, putting the pressure on.
Misses, though.
Misses. He did drive them back. Maybe he should have held them back a little longer.
Four balls a game for Malaysia. Oh, there's a hit on Captain Roberts. Okay.
Get down. Four players on each side still.
Neither throw hitting from either side. They're confident, aggressive on the line.
Pump fake, I thought he was going to throw. Is he going to take the shot? No.
That's wow, there's a hit.
Jonah trying to take advantage of the confusion there. Same with Houston, leaving him with only one right now.
Ooh. Good.
And those pump fakes get him back.
See Garcia Severa on the rush.
Ball in the air, ball in the air.
Yeah, ball was in the air.
Let go of the ball.
There's another hit. This is furious.
This is crazy.
Kirby's still in it.
Kirby's still in it.
Kirby and Howe. That shot to Popovich missing. Garcia Severa looking aggressive, looking for the catch there as he drops his ball. Throws. Back and forth, still missing.
That's a very exciting change. Yeah, the audience isn't really, the refs are doing a great job. It's happened on both sides. The refs are doing a great job. Oh, there it is! We get the 4-3. 4-3 Canada over Malaysia in the first half of the gold medal match in the World Volleyball Championships 2017. Coming at you live from the Markham Pan Am Center.
So, Canada burns what I'll literally call their freebie early. Any further false starts will mean players out. Now, Malaysia up. They find Randican. There's a counter. Kirby out. Garcia Severa as well. And back and forth trade. Favoring Malaysia right now. Snow at the hits. That's two hits. Pyong and Jim hit out. Lazio with a rocket hit.
That was close there. That was close there.
Lazio missed. Such a hard throw from Lazio, but well dodged by Hawk.
Want to be as athletic as they are.
Oh, he's now out.
Down. And Ha is out. That landed right between last year's legs before it rolled up his body. Snow is also out. It's Fishango again doing that.
Oh, that's fast. Look easy.
Now going well. Once again, Canada takes the lead. 5-3 over Malaysia. Robert CK though has been killing it. Li Shang trying, they're all really, really good. CK though has been killing it. Li Shang trying, they're all really, really good. But legit is, yeah.
Big fakes, both sides. Everybody's still alive right now. Now there is a counter on the snow, finds the mark. Lazio scooching back.
Put some pressure on him, but looks like they just decided to not take that chance with him. CK playing it smart, gathering his team together so they can take out. And
snow coming in now. Meanwhile, it's a hit onto Jim. And Zaki hit out as well on the exchange.
Did it get to me?
Yes, Zaki hit out as well. And a half minutes left. Canada currently up 5-3 in the gold medal match. There's a charge. Oh, Renegade got grazed. He's off the court. Out there with a good block.
Oh, Sabrina got for the catch. Did not.
Jason. Now there's a block by Robert C.K. Keeping his team calm, there's another block.
Keeping his team calm, tell him what to do. They need to play this well. She's been real smart. Burgler is a very tough opponent.
The ball from Burgler.
It's
a shot, missing low. Malaysia back to the line, missing again. And they miss. Oh no, Berkler says he got hit, and he is out. Malaysia gets their fourth point of the match.
You're trying to release it, throw it. Does it count as a catch and a throw? It does not. You have to have your feet. You have control of the ball. So you quick catch and release. I guess that would demonstrate control, but it would be depending on the league and the refs. He was just upset about something there.
I think he thought he had. I think that was how he thought he got, but the refs do not agree with him. There's some back and forth. Zach selling up for the dodge. Four balls. Snow looking for that catch, but it pops up off of him. Yeah, I think the official rule on catches is you do have to have some points of contact on the ground before that catch is legal. Counter on the top of the woods finds the mark on offense. Zach's a great dodging. And that's three throws missing the mark, but Garcia Silvera hit out. Ooh. Bouncing from Elpion got hit. Five balls on Canada's side. They go for the ball holder and they grab a ball. Toss him off the court. Now it's 2-on-2.
Ooh,
with the block.
Ooh.
Missing high, Robert. Missing as well. Ooh, putting pressure on. Cerruto, no ball in hand. Ooh, trying to protect him. That's good awareness by the crowd trying to urge on their hometown team. And Cerruto got hit. So it is down to John Woo. Woo missing. He's backing up now. And he gets hit. Malaysia ties it back up. It's 5-5. 10 minutes and 41 seconds left.
Do you think it's going to be a little more than that? You get 2 points out
today. I think you're right. That ball pops up. Oh, a couple of weeks cuts it down. Pyong and Zach out on the exchange. Garcia Silvera makes a
nice hit. Nice hit. Is Canada with one ball? I think it was worth it.
Wow, gutting for Burgler.
I mean, Burgler. God, that's hard to say.
Garcia Silvera driving him back. Wow. Fostering. Well, that last ball is let go, and I think they found Garcia Silvera there.
Yep, they did. They did. They got him.
Good work by the Malaysians not to panic. There's a good hit by Champ. Raziev looking aggressive. There's a shot from Howe. Finds John Wu. Four strong, the head of the line.
Oh,
Raziev finds Robert C.K.
Robert C.K. down. Paying attention there. Nice reflexes, yeah. A bit crazy there. Also, likely.
Oh!
Holly and Sabu did not clear.
And going on the offensive, they hit Young.
They got Young out.
And already Ken looking for that catch. Had it in his hands, but could not squeeze.
Slipped right through just barely.
It's remaining. Still 6-5. Ken out of there. Oh, they find Laziak. What a great shot. And they find Merkel. Oh, no, they don't find Merkel, but the trade back onto Howe.
Really great. Oh, and right on the back of Boucher. I thought Canada is pumped up.
Well, Boo trades one. Kapuwitz in as well. And Boo out.
Unfortunately, Boo got big Jonas ball over there. The ball went right past.
Burglar, 5 minutes, 10 seconds left. Robert CK.
Canada is
not there.
Wants to take this 2-point lead with 5 minutes left.
Burglar gets the hit!
One-on-one! Burglar not happy about that.
Misses! Still in it!
Oh! He is out! Malaysia ties it up. 4 minutes and 45 seconds left on the clock. 6-6 Canada and Malaysia.
4 minutes, 46 seconds to figure out who's going to take home the gold. And Shen got hit off that.
O'Shea, she's calling him out. The other refs are conferring.
That's the right call. That's the call that should
be right call. I mean, and she, the refs have to call what they see, and that's what she saw. And perspective is so different wherever you are on the court, which is why we have six refs on the court in every level.
We'll see some back and forth. Eustace hit out. Laziak out earlier. Oh, we see Snowtag, Garcia Silvera hit as well. Now, Brandon Cannon, Saruto conferring, playing it a little bit safe. There's a hit on Young.
Solid hit on Young by Saruto. Four players still left in. Oh, there we are. Lunchen is back, looking confident, dancing around.
Saruto to the skies. Cheering on the hometown team. Miss.
Oh, a block by CK. Great counter, great look by Saruto, but CK just blocked it.
And Saruto hit, leaving Brannigan alone.
Brannigan all by himself up against four Malaysian team.
Brannigan lets one go.
A little short there. Guys are going to quit every rope.
And again, still in it.
They gave him just enough time to react. Dagger their throw, and another one right to the ground.
Yeah.
His arm's got to be, everyone's arms have got to be sore after 4 days.
That was a good block.
Save, good block. Out pushing Malaysia up 7-6 over Canada with 1 minute 23 seconds on the clock.
Here we go. Off the rush. It sounds like that was a hit on Garcia Silvera off the rush. He was on the floor. And now to the line. Let's see on that throw. Gold medal match.
Playing slow. Somebody else, no one's rushing to beat that timer.
Find Saruto there.
We're gonna go into no blocking.
45 seconds now.
Canada looking to take it back.
Capitalizing that catch.
Trying to get that catch, did not make it. 30 seconds, 30 seconds now on the clock.
Ooh, close.
Amazing, close call. And last thing, now they're gonna probably target him over there. Jeff's not the only one. Ball, trying to put pressure, but when they have 5 balls and 6 players.
20 seconds. Snow hit out. Brandon Cannon has you. Now, with just 10 seconds left, both teams are going to look for the trades going into 7 death. 3 seconds.
know, it is sudden death with no blocking. Sudden death overtime with no blocking.
Lazyev, I don't have anything for that one. Lazyev missing. All of the Malaysian players to the line. That's a miss for it again.
Now they get some very good ball advantage. Malaysia over Canada.
Lazyev. And out. Now 1-6. Granicand alone. I don't think Robert CK is going to take that shot. He doesn't need to force this. Malaysia can play cautious. They have a big numbers edge. They have 3 balls now as well. And here we go to the line. They hit him. Malaysia takes the ball. It's over.
Yes.